In a beaker, let's put water and phenolphthalein, a pH indicator. Sodium reacts with water, creates hydrogen and sodium hydroxide, and explodes.